all Star Wars at least 8 times. Had the Pac-Man pattern memorized. And I've seen stuff they put inside Stretch Armstrong, yeah. I was Roger Staubach back in my backyard. I had a shoebox full of baseball cards and a couple of Evel Knievel scars on my right arm. When I was a kid when Elvis died and my mama cried. Well, it was 1970-something in the world that I grew up in. Air Force and hairdo day, bell bottoms and 8-track pay. Looking back now, I can see me. Oh man, did I look cheesy? But I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. Oh, it was 1970-something, yeah. It was the dawning of a new decade. We got our first microwave. Dad broke down, finally shaved him on sideburns off. I took the stickers off of my Rubik's Cube, watched MTV all afternoon. My first love was Daisy Duke and them cut-off jeans. Space shuttle fell out of the sky, and the whole world cried. Well, it was 1980-something in the world that I grew up in. Skating rinks and black Trans Am, big hair and parachute pants. And looking back now, I can see. Oh man, did I look cheesy? I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. Oh, it was 1980-something. Now I've got a mortgage and an SUV, and all this responsibility makes me wish sometimes. But it was 1970-something in the world that I grew up in. Skate rinks, black Trans Am, big parents, parachute pants. And looking back now, I can see me. Oh man, did I look cheesy? And I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. Oh, it was 1970-something. Oh, it was 19-something. I know that. Yeah.